Marie Nadeau from Marimousse, and I'm a bit in juice. I don't know if it, so I won't talk to you very long today. It will be a quickie. So last time I did my last video was chameleon soap, and it was a dirty, fluid, poor technique, but my paste was so thick, so I loved the soap I did, but it was not the right way to do it. So I said I would do it again, and this time I got a very, very fluid paste, and I will put the receipt under the video where it's written more, you know, you press more and then you will have all the receipt I used this time. And this is what I got. Whoops. This is what I got this time. I love it. I sure will do something else again. Look, that, and this one here. So I show you three, you will have more picture in the video. So that's it. Let's go in the kitchen now.
Thank you.
it was fluid, so fluid. It's incredible. I never had since I soap a paste as fluid as that. I just love it. And I will try with different color because it's simple, quite simple to do. And the results are stunning, I think. So thank you for watching and see you soon. Bye.